I don't like feel like going into like online, you know, grudge matches like today. So I'm just gonna go in some chill arenas for a little while. Let's see. Public arenas. I'm just veteran. Do I want 1-on-1? Let's do any. See what I can find. Stock. Maybe go off. Weird time. Team battle. Maybe if you join in, then you just get put on someone's team randomly. That's kind of neat. Trippy. Yeah, you know, they got the four people in this lobby, so even 2-on-2. Is there a character I want to play as right now? Play like right now? I don't know if I'm going to be random, but I don't really want to. So how is this a team battle, one versus just watching? And I guess it can really, couldn't really do a team battle with three of them, so one of them just wanted to watch. Guy just disappeared on the left. You see that? He's just gone. Ooh. Okay, so I guess this guy's ready to go in now. Ultimate coming? There he is, okay. Okay. Wait, what? Who's changing the colors? Am I green? Okay. I'm not sure whose team I was supposed to be on there. I need Sephiroth, okay. I didn't realize there was team attack on. Happened there. I just got pushed way off. Ow. A weird leg. Wait, why did I hit him instead of Sora? What the heck was that? Oh, pfft, right in the middle of my up B, wow. I'd like to have TV Tag on. I keep smacking Zephyr up in the face. I don't mean to. Oh, I died. Why did I die? What happened? You got this, Sephiroth. Or Sebastian, I guess. Let them hit each other for a little while. You gotta neutralize them over and over again. Oh! Trippy tripped up. Get him. Don't let him do that to you. Oh. Oh, don't do it. Yeah, it wasn't the best play there. I'm a little big now, aren't I? Now that I had this 4 people on screen. Let me see, I can make this myself smaller. Yeah, 1 SD. How did I get 1 SD in 3 falls? I didn't have 4 lives, did I? See what I can do here. It's only 3 stocks, so I don't know how I lost 3 stock, my falling, and 1 for MSD. I don't think it's counting one of the falls for that. Okay, everybody changed. Oh. For me, I guess. Did you go in there just to see who I was and swap to something that might be better against it? Or did you see that there's another cloud? And it's like, huh? I hit A too quickly there. Basically forcing one for people to choose which team they're on. He's just dying on his own. What happened over there? Oops, sorry. Nope. Oops, sorry, Colin. I'm not used to playing with somebody else. Oh, jeez, we both died. Oh, sorry, Cloud. Ow. Oh, nice. You're glad I was bait for that. I was still alive in the end, too. That was towards Cloud. You're amazing. Yeah, it's been a while since I did some rematches. Oh, Sebastian left. I do three. It's only fair that I step out and let them fight. Let's do some commentary here. Yeah, pit on pit. Taunting. I forgot you did that in arenas. Yeah, we got Trippy with the Dark Pit and Ultima with the regular pit. Oh. Yeah, Trippy hasn't been hit yet. Hopefully taking all the damage. He's doing commentary. Yeah. He's evading every one of his attacks so far. Oh, there's one. We're trying to spike him. The Duncan Dark Pit, maybe? What the heck? Did he just cancel that by jumping off the ledge? What happened there? That's weird. Same guy. Nice, nice. That's the thing about playing an arena to team battles that you can do one-on-one if you want to. But you still have the option of doing team battles. And like 1v1, I think you have to change the setting between battles to blue team battle after. It does seem like the Dark Pit Trippy has a little more, I don't know if I would say skill with Pit, but like, might spend a little more time with him so far. Also, not doing bad though. I'm curious if you guys know each other. They must, right? What about with the odds that they're both playing Pit? He's good with those arrows. Oh. Could have confirmed a kill there. Just missed it. We lost another stock. Going for the spikes now, trying to get him off stage and spike him. And so this is my guess, Ultima's way of catching that up is to try to get an early stock on the Stark Pit. Yeah. He's going, trying to go for a drag down, but not quite getting it. Oh, there's the spike. Nice. I can't say anything here. Nice match. Whose team am I on? That's good? Okay. These guys might be on the same team, it seems. Sorry. Out. Got me smacking Lucas at the same time. Oh, I hit one of them at least. Oh jeez, he grabbed me by mistake. Dang it. My teammate's playing random. more appropriate. I just changed the title and then how more appropriate of a person to come in. How are they about each other? I gotta dodge out of the way. Oh, nice. Ow, ow. Oops, sorry, Pikachu. Oh, dang it. Edge guard me too well. Yeah, I'm not taking his stock. He doesn't deserve that. Nobody's already there, you know? I believe he can take both these guys. Just take one of them out with a good thunder. Oh, he took him out almost himself. I can go for the thunder offstage. There's one. Oh, never mind, he's still alive. Oh, he almost take him off with his only arrow though. He needs to just go for like a thunder out of nowhere. It's like his moves aren't doing enough damage right now. Like enough knockback. Let me take one of these guys out. Oh, no. Ah, dang. It wasn't confirming the kill there. The only stock I actually got, like, KO I got was from spiking the pit. Double Ike. He's playing Ike with me, wow. That's funny. It's like a ditto ditto. Dang it, I lost my jump. This is kind of like all, everyone at once. Hey, did I get my own teammate with that on accident? I did, sorry, you team. Are we, you time? You time? I didn't say I got a KO on Ike, so I think it was somebody else that died from that. That deck knocked him off. I'll be random now. Would you be random as well? Yeet and Heim. Is that what they want? One on one on two? That's weird. Oh, I had Joker, nice. Oops. Oh, sorry. Ow. Okay. I just fall into it. Mike can do it. Oh wait, I didn't realize he had two socks. It's hard to focus on each of them individually when they're on different teams. I didn't know how many socks each of them had. What are you doing? What the happened? He dropped the controller, but what was that? Just stood there. Once the lost connection. Yeah, connection error happened, yeah. Right at the end. Why did it happen on purpose? We got one stock, it was the pit again. Oh, maybe we lost him. Ah, in the moon. Help. I would jump right into that. Me alone. Let's stop doing that to me. I missed the ledge. Oops. What was that? I couldn't see my trampoline. Practice playing at somebody else. You know what teams are on, I don't blame them. We have magic users against Tora and Palutena, I guess. What? Dude. Okay, kick an air juggle. What the heck? Even deflect the armor? I guess we're playing as someone not what used to playing as. Oh, he's doing well on his own. It's only a matter of time, though. But, yeah. It goes to be that quickly at the end of that. Ha 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 ha. He just killed me, Zelda. I deserve that for what I just did to Zelda. Oh, what? What was that? Worst time to run out of wind. Sort of this forever. Can do it, Jay. Gonna try to hate each other for a little bit, maybe. Ah, oh, of course. I'll take this one forward smash on the edge. In, okay. Apparently just ready to keep going, going, going. Jeez, didn't give me a second to even do anything. I wanted down B, not up. Oh, what the heck that was? Side. Of course he knew what it was gonna be. Ow. Hey, leave me alone. Oh, pfft, why'd you jump into me, Zelda? Okay, that was not a good place for that. Stop juggling me. Wow, okay. Oops. Trying not to hit Zelda, but it's so easy. It's so easy to hit her on aggro. Who are you, Sora? What? What percent was she at? I don't think she was that high. It was closer than I thought it was. I think I'm hitting my partner too much. Robin. I'll be the Dark Knight to their Micaiah. Okay, I went way farther. Jeez, okay. Why is Knight not able to pick a stock? Kill. I know how to play Zelda. I'll give him that. Whoa. Nice. We actually matched Zelda in one. I meant to say you're amazing. I can change the future. That's a little douchey thing to say. I didn't mean to say it like that. Let me say something, jeez. Should have held it all the way down. Alright, Zelda. Oh, I should have countered that. Dang it. Alright, mate. What? Are you kidding me with that? Ow, dude. Hey, then I don't have a teammate anyway. Oops, sorry. Dang it. I killed my own teammate and then I died. Wow. You guys practice getting too much. Seem fair that for just two randos and they've been playing together for who knows how long. Oh, nice. That was really good. I don't know if me dying and taking one of those stocks really made that much of a difference in what happened in the end, but it didn't help. I didn't count the stock I took out the Zelda. Wait, no man, I didn't knock her off, that's right, I just broke her shield, I forgot. Are you kidding me with that? Screw you, Palutena. Oh, great. Yeah, he's playing with me. That's very nice of him, isn't it? Man, shut up, Aldana. Well, is that on a team with Sephiroth again. Isn't that funny? Dude. I'm gonna smash his leggy. Oh, because I hit him with that instead of Sora. I killed my own teammate. Ow. Ow, dude. Ow. Dude, why'd you do that to me? I couldn't even see where I was. Where was I? I was completely like out of my field of vision. I couldn't see myself. He could pull this off, but he needs to be pretty lucky. He gets one of them off, and then it's like a 1v1, and then he didn't just fall off. He just almost hit there. That was almost a shield break. Yeah, I know they're gonna go for that, yeah. Nice hit fireballs. Oh, nice. Oh, pff. As soon as it gets a shield break. God, not fair. We got a color palette going here. It means to brother each other like more than they hit us, I feel like. Partner. focusing on watching could pop in. Be my partner, I guess. Serena isn't private, looks like. About 3 o'clock or so, she said. And I'll come back in at and do some Fire Emblem maybe after dinner. Radio done. Hey, they're back. Okay, I definitely like the floaty air combo characters. Just stand there. Sorry. Just hit him again. That makes up for it. I just grabbed my own teammate again. Oh, come on. What the heck?
Why did I fast fall? What happened there? I didn't press down. This felt like a rock. I could stay alive a little bit longer. that would have been good. Nice. Yeah, just going for setups. You guys both died because of this. I'm gonna laugh. Okay. I don't know what color he was pushing to. Yeah, these. Just staying there? That's not my fault. Sorry. He fell off. Oh, I was supposed to counter that. I could have tried countering it, but, like, literally. Leave me alone. Oh, sorry. Come on. How is that fair? I can't do anything about that. Yeah, he gets. I think counter would actually work in the situation. I feel like I needed more jumps though. He just backflip over a bit. He didn't get hit somehow. No matter what, yeah, trying to sync up with some stranger when these guys know each other, it's, you know, it's kind of a disadvantage there. was inevitable. Inevitable. You know, in a small stage like that, it's hard not to hit your teammate. I mean, if you're like not even aiming for them. I like how the Paper Mario icon guy was playing as Mario. Fine, if you're not gonna switch to the red. Or blue or whatever it was. Okay, they just closed the arena really randomly. Okay. Cool. Thanks for tuning in.